Hi everyone. In distributed systems, two of the most important concepts to know are LAMPO timestamps and vector timestamps. The technical details of these timestamps are covered in my video lectures on Coursera in the course Cloud Computing Concepts, so please refer to those. Now once you've seen the technical details, the rules for these timestamps can be hard to remember at times, so to make it easier for them to remember, I have a small song for you. This song is set to the tune of You Are My Sunshine, a tune that some of you may be familiar with. So here goes. Lampo timestamps, they're so easy. When you send a message, increment your timestamp. When you receive a message, add one to the max of what you got and what you have. That's it. It's that easy. Now, next comes vector timestamps, which may look complicated, but actually they're easier. The rules are actually easier. So here is the song for vector timestamps. Vector timestamps, they're even easier. When you send a message, increment your entry. When you receive a message, increment your entry. For the other entries, just take max. That's it. I hope that helps you to remember the rules for the LAMPO timestamps and the vector timestamps.